Today, we are going to talk about how to set voice memo as ringtones on iPhone. Firstly, please visit www.syncs.com. Download Syncs Mobile Manager for free. Windows version and Mac version are available here. Start Syncs Mobile Manager. Then connect your iPhone to computer. A brief introduce. You can see music, videos, photos, ebooks, apps, contacts, messages, WhatsApp, Safari histories, and more contacts are allowed to manage here. You can check it later. See, you can view all details of every file here. To find voice memos, go to Media. On the right side, navigate to Voice Memos. Then select a track you need. Click on Export to save it to computer. Then go to Toolkit. You can find many handy tools are available here. But we need Ringtone Maker. Open it. Tap Choose. Find the voice memo from the computer. Then import. Play it. Then set its start and end. Then tap Save and Import. Now you've got a customized ringtone. Okay, let's check it. Go to My Device Media Ringtones to check the customized ringtones. Here I found it. You can follow a detailed guide to apply this customized ringtone. We provide a link in the brief introduce of this video. Or you can just follow us now, start your iPhone. Open Settings. Go to Sound, Ringtone. Then you can see the customized ringtone here. Tap it to apply. That's all. Thank you. Welcome to www.syncs.com. Bye bye.